Hello guys, welcome back to Hack for Fun. Here Yash, I will tell you how to download GTA 5. This is recommended by a person. I don't want to tell his name. There are two ways you can download GTA 5. First is direct. The direct method is take a long time because the GTA 5 setup is of 33 GB, so I prefer to download it by torrent. You are familiar with torrent? If not, download it. It is the best software for downloading because it you can pause the download. Now for downloading torrent, open utorrent.com/downloads and download it to for Mac or for your Windows. Download it and install it. Now open the given link in description and download it. I have uploaded it to Google Drive. It is torrent file. Download it. Once you have downloaded, open that file. Here is that. Now open it. When you open, it will be opened with uTorrent. Like this. I have already downloading, so it is saying to load it again. So I am clicking on no. You can see that. I have downloaded it. It is of 33.9 GB. You can download it in parts. When you have downloaded, just click on installer. Here is the setup with update 4 and reloaded crack. Now open this. It will take some time to install GTA 5 is off with 60.4 GB. So now download it and enjoy. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel and like my video.